the goal really, of course, is to play the game with LSU and just handle it.